Then I concluded that after many years of nothingness, I had found nothingness to be something. We'll be right back.